Now, are you able to see everyone, Santosh?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Yes, yeah, Santosh. Children, be ready. Children, Santosh, you have to tell them that open your textbook, whatever you want now. Okay? Now, I am student now. I am not going to disturb. Okay, chalo, come and start.
Five square flower beds, each of size 1 meter, are dug on a piece of land of 5 meter long and 4 meter wide. What is the area of the remaining part of the land? Ma'am, these are the five flower beds, ma'am. These are the five flower beds. Each of them sides are 1 meter. The square. So, we should take, ma'am, this is the piece of land. 4 meter and 5 meter. Area is 20 meters square.
I don't know how you got the area 20 meters.
4 into 5.
Ma'am, 4 into 5, ma'am.
4 into 5, why we have to do?
Ma'am, to get the area of the rectangular piece of land.
Why we have to do 4 into 5? Why we can't do 4 plus 5?
Length into breadth.
Ma'am, that's
area formula of area equal to
4 into 5.
Length into, you have to tell length into breadth. Okay, right.
Okay, ma'am. We'll take the square flower beds to here, ma'am. Each 1 meter. Area is 20 meter. 5 square flower beds, 1 meter each is, ma'am, they'll take 5 meters. Total 20 meters. 20 minus 5 is equals to 15 meters, ma'am.
Very good.
Ma'am, that's
anything? What is that 5 meters you take? 5 meters. How you got that 5 meters?
Ma'am, because each area is 1 meter and there are 5 flower beds, ma'am.
Okay.
They'll total take 5 meters.
Very good. Very good. Clear? Very good, beta. Santosh, very good.
Ma'am, area of 1 unit is 1 meter. 1 unit.
Can you ask your friends whether they understood or any doubts?
Everyone understood.
Everyone understood. You will only tell.
No,
everyone,
ma'am.
Understood.
I'm asking everyone understood,
okay,
or not.
Yes, we understood.
Ma'am, I didn't understand, ma'am.
Yes. One minute. Which area you did not understand, you can ask.
Ma'am, I did not understand that flower bed one.
Okay, flower beds. We know it. Vivan is not understood.
Ma'am, first you did not understand.
Ma'am, even I didn't understand flower bed.
One minute. Stop. Shailesh. Only Shailesh will speak now.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, Shailesh, you can ask Shailesh to your friend that where you did not understand.
Ma'am, how it will come that 5 into 4, that one, ma'am?
To find the area. 5 into 4 is equals to area. Formula of the area is length into breadth. Length is 5 meter, breadth is 4 meter.
Okay. Understood, ma'am. Clear.
Very good. Okay, children. Yeah, Vivan.
Santosh, can you please explain me how do you got 5 centimeters and
I will explain. Okay, good, Santosh. Good.
Thank you.
Are you seeing Vivan, otherwise Santosh only, children?
Ma'am, I'm seeing in book.
Ma'am, I'm seeing Vivan, ma'am.
Vivan, okay. I will take out the spotlight video. Wait 1 minute.
Ma'am, I kept the...
Ma'am, you take out, ma'am.
Yeah.
Normal or
normal? Is it normal,
yes,
children?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, see, children, here. In the question, 5 square flower beds. Okay, first of all, clap hands to Santosh. Santosh, good explanation, Santosh, by drawing everything. But
thank you, Aparna.
Your drawing part, everything is good, Santosh. But you have to explain like a steps. First you explain by drawing, afterwards you have to write the formulas. Okay? Good, Santosh. Come on, give the high five.
Ma'am.
Come on.
Ma'am.
Yeah. Good. Okay. So, children,